you all from the bottom of my heart. This is the 19th race, and Scott would be 44 years old. His birthday was on the 22nd, so it's been a long time, and I just can't imagine. I remember being not here, but at UMA, where they used to run cross country, and at all the meets. It doesn't seem like that long ago, but I commend you all for starting and finishing, no matter what place you're in. It's important that you start and you finish. And you deserve a big round of applause, as well as your parents, your coaches, your teachers, all the staff. They make a big impact in your life, as I'm sure you probably know now, but you'll know in a few more years how important this has been in your life. Thank you all so much.